happy to be here. It's been a crazy trip, 5 months long, and even this last fight was pretty tricky, so even, yeah, it's been a challenge the whole way through.
Russian visa has just expired, so I'm actually not allowed to go into the country, which is frustrating.
North Korea is over that way. I'm not allowed to get too close to it because they don't like small airplanes flying around.
I'm really happy on the ground, to be honest. The first little bit was fine, and then suddenly the clouds started getting lower and lower. I think at one point I was at 600 feet above the ocean, which was pretty scary.
Growing up, I didn't see many other female pilots, so I'm kind of hoping to be a friendly face. And yeah, I've gotten some amazing messages from both girls and women just saying that they started flying after seeing what I've been doing, which is really cool.
Do you think you achieved your mission?
I think so. I'd like to think so, yeah.